you are aware, the police department has been clearly accredited since 1999. Every 3 years, we are up for review of our accreditation status. And the team visits our police department to inspect us, to ensure that we have that all standards, we have the standards, and we should have done. We recently, as you're also aware, we recently got inspection team, sorry, 4 months ago. As a result of that inspection, Captain McGraw and I traveled to Cincinnati on the 30th of July in order to appear before the Commission on Accreditation and Consideration for Reaccreditation for our police department. At that meeting, we were granted reaccreditation for the fourth time, which means subject to awards regarding the first one, the fourth reaccreditation. Now, this award is significant in a lot of ways. The first award that you get is difficult because you're starting brand new and you're not really sure what you're doing. You're having to learn as you go. But if you make a good faith effort and you're working hard and you cover the bases, it's unusual for an agency going through their first award not to be successful because they have a commitment to it and working hard to get it done. Reaccreditation is a different matter because after you get the award, it's not stagnant. You have to keep up with it. Standards change. CALEA is an organization that continuously reviews and changes and issues new standards for law enforcement so that we're consistent with what the best practices of today are. So, not only must you maintain the standards that you began under, you must also meet the new standards